I need a vacation. Okay, where do I want to go? By myself at Christmas. By myself depressed at Christmas. Alone on vacation. Oh, worry-free vacations. Good. Where's that? Bora Bora. Kayak for one? No, thank you. Vacation rentals. I could do that. Hole up in a house somewhere. Disappear for a few weeks. I like that idea. Where do you want to go on your next vacation? Click here and pick a country. Where do they speak English? Ah. Click on a town or city. Let's see. Cotswolds. Barn converted to modern house in the beautiful Cotswolds. Which looks exactly like the valley. Surrey. Christmas in the country. A fairy tale English cottage set in a tranquil country garden. Snuggle up by an old stone fireplace and enjoy a cup of cocoa. An enchanting oasis of tranquility in a quiet English hamlet just 40 minutes from exciting London. Yeah.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. May your heart be light. In a year our troubles will be out of sight.
Low point. I'm interested in renting your house. I'm wondering if your house is available this Christmas. Because if it is, you could be a real lifesaver. I know it's ridiculously late to be asking me if you're at all interested. Please contact me. I'm very interested, but the cottage is really only available for home exchange. Home exchange, what is that? We switch houses, cars, everything. I haven't done it before, but friends of mine have. Where are you? Please say somewhere far away. LA? Never been there. Always wanted to go. I'm Iris, by the way. I'm very normal. Neat freak, healthy, non-smoker. Single. Hate my horrible life. I'm Amanda. Loner, loser, and complicated wreck. Hi. I must say, your house looks idyllic. Just what I need. Really. What does your place look like? My place is nice, but I'm so much bigger than yours. Are there any men in your town? Honestly?
Perfect. We are on.
2 weeks. We're starting tomorrow.